Just a short time ago, an LA County Sheriff's deputy turned himself in to authorities. Luke Liu is facing charges of a deadly shooting 2 years ago. Liu fatally shot Francisco Garcia during a confrontation at a Norwalk gas station. There was a civil lawsuit that the county settled for $1.75 million to Garcia's family. This morning, he was arraigned on charges of voluntary manslaughter and is being held on $1.1 million bail. If found guilty, he could face up to 21 years in prison.